I think the experience of dying is too big to be too profound to be contained by any one model of medicine, or for that matter, most spiritual models. You know, it breaks open all the doors and windows of all models. Yeah. So I wonder what it would be like if we stopped compartmentalizing death, you know, and we turn toward it, not simply as an event in our lives, but as a keeper of wisdom, you know. Then might we ask, death, how should we live? How should we live this life?